for TV is like very much weird to call it. Like, it's okay to call it a controller or a remote, but if you call your game controller a remote, it sounds weird. Message on the box. Oh no, I don't. That's on the box. I mean, the radio. Oh.
Our silent god finally speaks, demanding faith, demanding death.
No. If it demanded death, then I wouldn't be here. A traveler brought us together. That's not nothing. That's not death. I knew the moment I found you that we were made of the same stuff. Part of you called to a part of me. Nothing can break that. I've seen you at your lowest moment. When Hakim died. When you begged me to bring him back. You wanted to give up the light. You raised your gun.
I'm sorry.
I understood. I was grieving too. If we could get through that, then we can get through anything. Whatever you need to do, I'll be with you. Start to finish. That's what the Traveler wants from us.
You keep me steady, Tarj. But no one else can.
That's what I was made for. And it's what I want to do. Let's go, Commander. You've got a mission to lead.
Guardian, Cade and Crow scouted a number of potential paths to get us closer to the Witness. They sighted a Tormentor guarding this pass. Take it out, and the way should be clear. Show no restraint. I want our enemy to know exactly what you're capable of.
Hive? This must be the brood Muzaku left. Trapped in the pale heart with no way back.
Enjoying the chaos, no doubt.
Taken wizard up ahead. It's not attacking us, but I think it's the source of that sludge blocking our way.
A guard left by the Witness. We're on the right track.
We can't even scratch that wizard's shields. We need something stronger. Something like
that Ahamkara skull.
Resonating with Taken energy.
Even the memory of an Ahamkara may have power.
tread carefully.
No. You, the Guardian. If it moves us forward, it's worth it.
It worked. The wizard's down and the way is clear.
Good work. If those Ahamkara prove to be helpful, you should look for opportunities to use them.
It's not like you to encourage recklessness, Zavala.
It's not like you, Ikora, to lecture on recklessness.
There were other routes we could have taken, but you chose the most dangerous. Why?
Isn't this the sort of risk you've always demanded I take?
Should have taken a different path. One that's more direct, with fewer enemies. I know that you're angry, that you've lost faith in the Traveler, but don't let it cloud your judgment.
This isn't about the Traveler. It's about hitting back hard.
Ikora, should we be worried about the pulsing Ahamkara guts in the walls?
You should always be worried when there are guts in the walls.
Torment, ahead!
You already know what to do.
on the run, but we've wounded it. It won't get far.
Guardian, between you and me, I like Zavala's moxie, but this ain't him. Ikora's right to be worried. I got a bad feeling, too.
Enemy signature incoming. It's gone. For now, at least. This doesn't look like any place I've ever seen. Taken signatures! They're everywhere! Zavala, there's a whole town down here. The architecture looks pyramidal, but it's different. Older.
Something from the witness's past. Buried and abandoned in this mountain. Find out what it's hiding.
But be careful. We still don't know enough about its origins.
Did you hear that? It spoke to us. It wants to help. Just as I told you before.
Or it could be a trap. Listen to yourself, Zavala. I've known you for hundreds of years, but right now, I don't even recognize you.
You just don't like it when people change.
I don't like change that can cost lives.
That isn't your decision to make. When we faced Savathun, you took unimaginable risks.
That's enough. Focus on the mission. Get your eyes off each other's throats and put them back on that tormentor.
apart.
We did it. The way is clear.
Give yourself to darkness. Only there will you find the answers you seek. This is the first concrete, actionable lead we've had since we arrived.
What about Cade's vision? We should follow the path the Traveler has laid for us.
How are we supposed to do that, when all it gives us is more riddles? Devotion, bravery, sacrifice. What does that even mean?
I don't know, but the Traveler wants you alive.
No! You do! That's what you want, Ikora. You once told me that to do nothing is cowardice. And now, you'd rather lose everything than to risk making the wrong move. But you aren't even thinking about that. You're just afraid to lose me like we lost Cade.
Commander, you're out of line!
Stay out of this! You weren't there. You don't know what happened when you died on us.
You're right. I can't lose you, Zavala.
Someday you will. And you'll have to learn to live with that.
Answers are finally within our reach.
Give yourself to darkness.
Zavala, this is reckless. And that's coming from me. You're not just going to let him do this, are
no
you?
No one lets me do anything. I am Vanguard Commander, and you will follow my orders.
And we're your friends. We can find another way. The Traveler...
The Traveler can't help us. It could never help us. I gave it everything I had, and it keeps taking.
You have us. You have Cade back. Your fire team.
That's not enough.
Bad news. The commander's left camp alone without his ghost. Targe needs our help tracking him down. Zavala believes he'll find the witness's weakness by giving himself to darkness. We knew what the risks were when we came here. That we might not all make it back out. Zavala, better than anyone. I know he's trying to protect us by going alone. It's why he left Targe behind. He pretends he's dismissed Cade's vision. But we've both seen what's behind his eyes. Zavala is ready to embrace his final death just for a chance to destroy the witness. He needs us.
Thank you.
bad news. The commander's left camp alone without his ghost. Tarj needs our help tracking him down.
Storm gathering. You can feel it in the air. The closer we get to the monolith, the more powerful the witness's influence becomes.
It's interfering with my ability to track the commander. He won't respond when I hail him. The look in his eyes when he turned away from me. I don't know what he plans to do, but he won't let anything stop him.
Copy that. We'll need to move fast.
Cade?
Saw you stand up to the commander back there, kid. That took guts. Let's go.
Ikora's not coming?
No. Just you and me.
You can't blame her.
Tarj, what did Zavala say when he left?
I'm going for a walk. Look after them.
Guardian, you join up with Tarj, Cade and I will bring up the rear. Take down anything that's standing between Zavala and his ghost.
I've got an idea, if you'll humor me. The statue that implored Zavala to give himself to darkness. There are more of them, all over this place.
You think you can get them to talk?
They'll speak up if they have something to say. That's what I do. Come on, let's establish a rapport. Look me in the eye and speak truth. Where is he? We know he came this way.
Your commander seeks our witness. But without you, he will become one among its many.
What the hell does that mean? Did you do something to him?
Those who have not yet been called from the collective will guide him. We who have been bound will lead you. You must break through.
So is that an offer to help? Hello? Pointing to our doom. Let's go.
Storm.
It's building, growing stronger. Good. If the witness doesn't want us to come this way, it means we're on the right track. Been bound. It sounds like those statues are prisoners of the witness, just as Zavala believed. I hope he feels vindicated.
The statue said that Zavala will become one among its many. Is that a threat or a warning?
We'll need to find another. Judging by the guards, our next contact is in here. Want to help us find Zavala? Fine, but it's your fault we're in this mess. Why did you reach out to him in the first place?
Our voices are many, but our voices are weak. It's too bright here. Give yourself to darkness. In darkness, our voices will be heard.
Do you think we can trust them?
Any sign of the commander?
Ikora, you came.
Of course I came. It's my fire team.
And a fire team's a family. No sign of Zavala yet.
But he was right about the statues. They're trying to help us. Commander, come in. Commander, answer your comms now. This is the last time I let him walk away from me.
The last statue said they can only speak to us in darkness. That makes me think they still have some connection to the witness.
Something that's made up of a million individuals is bound to have a few dissenting voices.
We are the shame our witness could not bear to reckon with. So the first knife cut us out.
Exile until we are deemed worthy. Imprisoned until we can be reintegrated into the final shape.
Once part of the witness. Can you just tell us how to defeat it?
We are bound. There is no other way but to give yourself to darkness. Give yourself to darkness and see. Your commander needs you, little light. You will set us free. You will set us all free.
Why would the witness imprison its own like this?
The witness seeks to control what it can't change, and to change what it can't control. That's the purpose of the final shape.
It's afraid.
You couldn't have stopped him, Tarj.
True. Zavala can't be stopped by much. But he is my commander. I watch out for him. I raise him when he falls. And a Guardian's run amok, and look what happens. They seek an audience with something that punched a hole in the Traveler. If you could just tell us how to free you.
We're not strong enough to aid you. Your journey is close to an end. But we're not strong enough. We're not strong enough.
I don't think any of us are strong enough to do this alone.
Unfortunately, Zavala forgot that when he left without me. But that's why I'm here, to remind him. Of energy, but I can't pinpoint Zavala's location.
It's probably more interference. Just concentrate on him.
I can't.
You can. Just feel for his light.
I can't.
Tarsh, it's okay if you can't find Zavala. We're past the storm, but something could still be throwing off the signal. Even if that isn't the case, you don't have to know your guardian by his light.
And how would you feel, were you in my shell? You scour the earth for years, hunting up me, feeling, growing lonely, losing faith, but eventually, miraculously, finding your mark. And you spend years more by his side. watching him fight and die, fall in love, lose himself to grief. You forge a bond, seal your fates. And yet you are not sure if you can do the only thing you were made to do for the one person you were meant for? How would you feel?
Well, I...
Forget it. The feeling doesn't matter. You take a closer source. I'll check the one ahead. I know what to do.
We got your back, buddy.
Ghost, Guardian, keep looking. We'll catch up with Tarj.
Down. Our signal is coming from another one of the Traveler's gifts. But Zavala's not here. Vanguard, have you found him?
Not yet.
Thank you.
Grab the shield, Guardian. Enemies down. Let's get out of here and find Tarj. This place is falling apart. We gotta move.
Guardian, Tarj has a lock on the commander. Hurry. Zavala, please. Don't do this. This changes nothing, Zavala. You're still our friend. You're still our commander.
It changes everything. I have no light. No purpose. No ghost.
I know you want to blame yourself, but Tarz knew what he was getting into.
Don't!
Please.
I was prepared to pay any cost. I was. Not Taj. He was devoted. He was brave. And part of me resented him for that. Sometimes I wished he was just... Leave me to rot in peace.
Well, he did what ghosts are supposed to do, right? He recruited you for a war. And he chose to sacrifice himself so you could end it.
End it? How? I threw away my light for a riddle and a memory.
A memory that can save us all. Of the witness becoming what it is. What was made.
Can be unmade.
Right.
Right! Oh, we gotta link up with those defector specters again.
The place they showed me. It's here. The witness's memories became manifest too. I can guide us. But I'll need help.
We can do that.
Alrighty then. We keep our momentum and Zavala gets to focus on something that's not...
You know, we ask a lot of our ghosts. And they don't get one second chance, much less the million that we do. Just wish I'd thanked Mike Al Sundance back when... I could.
But she knew I appreciate her.
At least I hope.